Some crazy interviews in case. But now, taste of radio, west of the Mississippi.